the people program as a ground level counselor. After 15 years, I was director of the place, and then I had a 5-year contract with the state, working in the prison system, and then eventually I retired. So I found out for real that I really had to learn my way into that place.
Well,
listen,
you did a good job there, Joe. Thank you so much. Charles Whelan, another thing you often do with graduation speakers, talk about death. Steve Jobs' famous commencement speech may be an exception there, but your advice to graduates is to read obituaries. Tell us what you mean by that.
Well, I think one of the great lessons is to figure out how people got where they got. Maybe people who you admire. And when you read obituaries, I like reading biographies as well, but obituaries usually more self-contained. You realize that interesting people rarely have orderly and linear lives. And so it's a teachable moment when you see that, boy, this person who changed investment banking or was a successful politician didn't start out there when they were 23. Usually, an obituary traces the path, often that involves that passion.
The buzz.
Shake me down. Not a lot of people left around. Who knows now? Softly laying on the ground. Not a lot of people left around.